said. If it's just us two, at least we know that we can rely on each other, so we don't have to wait for anybody else, you know?
Good point. That's a good point.
You know, we're not going to have Mateo rolling up in a 9F and an S++, you know?
Yeah, I'm going to be real. I do. Oh, shit.
I feel like it's going to be easier for him to get away.
I feel like I'm more slippery when I'm solo, you know what I mean?
Yeah, exactly.
I was just trying to steal this lady's car. She fucking came out.
Is there grapple guns in the safe in Little Soul?
Oh, I could check.
Vinny's not around, bro, so I have to fucking tweet out for the dealers. I got a gun dealer so far, and I got cocaine. I have to fucking... Now I gotta ask for a grapple gun dealer.
Oh, well.
Oh, getting a phone call from a grapple gun dealer.
Actually, this is what I want. Warm up. Shake it out. Hey, I ain't done. Should buy another bike. I should have multiple bikes. I'm fucking rich, huh? Mateo and Zola got banned? I heard Zola got banned, but I don't know what for. Some door shit? Didn't really make sense, to be honest. Check it out later. Oy, oy, oy.
Okay, I got four grapple guns, perfect quality. Hey,
perfect. Let's carry two.
We don't need him, bro. We don't need Vinny, bro.
Yeah, I do acting crazy on Twitter anyway. Bike's not bad. All right, where you at?
Every time I bought something off these dealers, I've been tweeting out, thank you. I'm just getting my car at the impound.
That's really kind to leave a nice review. All right, I'm gonna use this ATM at Little Soul just to get a nice little vibe check here for the day.
$156,000 to get out my GT, $57,000 to get out
how
my-
How many strikes?
Racks. I don't know.
It says it.
My Thrax and my GT.
Yes, it should say it.
All right. Let's see. My Ford GT, it has 7 strikes on it. Nice. Thrax has 7 strikes on it. So why is this one 56?
Yeah, why are they so expensive, though? Mine has 21 and it's 160.
Yep. You get Kevin Ram to unimpound it for me.
For free?
No, he gets to cut half the price in half.
Oh, yeah. Has, I'm gonna come down there too, because I got cars.
Yeah, come down.
Alright, I pinged the ATM. It's been 5 seconds so far. Let's see the reaction time here. Already better than the other day. The other day was 0.2 second reaction time.
Perfect.
Looks like we're gonna be okay.
Yo, retweet. Yo, retweet my last tweet.
Good old Donnie.
Where the fuck is Kevin Ram at, bro?
Alright. Let me take a gander.
Yeah, take a look.
Okay. Camacho. Alright, not too bad. Two strikes.
How much?
Camacho was only 2 grand.
Yo,
Kim
Andre,
K? 21 strikes. 155,000.
Listen, Andrea, I have a couple of cars here that are in the six figures to get released from impound. I need you to, you know, do your magic here so I can get that shit halved.
I need to, some of those strikes should be going away. I feel like
any day now, so those strikes should be going down. I'm just gonna have cars everywhere. Strikes last 2 months? How long have I had the car?
Yo, Andrew, can you take cars out of impound?
Hey, Andrew, what the fuck we got going on here?
They're not coming?
Yeah, okay, I already gave Andre a call. He's coming down. All right, I appreciate it. Thank you. Bro, you know, there's like one inbound guy around right now.
Antasia Gatsby or Norman Adams?
Who?
Ah, fuck it.
Hey, Andre, I need you to come down here.
Hello?
Hey, how you doing, boss? It's Mr. K?
Hey, how's it going, Mr. K? How you doing?
So, I have a warrant out for my arrest. And I was talking to an officer, and he said if I had a lawyer send in a FOIA request, they would be able to find out what the, you know, the details of the warrant.
We can do that. The FOIA request process does take a few days. That's the problem. There's only one officer that does it. Her name is Harper Belmont. And they tell us that it takes anywhere from 3 to 4 days to, get a copy of the report.
Ooh, Jacoby,
right?
Really?
We can do
way.
It,
Jacoby's
yeah,
on his
but
way.
It does take time.
Hmm.
Yeah,
let
so
me,
we can...
I mean, well, yeah, let's do it. And then I can see if we can try to speed that up.
Let me, let me text you real quick. I'm going to text you something, just reply yes. And then I'll try and get the format.
I appreciate it.
Yep, take care.
But this guy told me he said it takes days to do FOIA requests.
What does that mean?
There's only one officer, so I could find out what my warrant's about. Brian Knight told me I had to do that.
Wait, really?
They won't tell me what it's about. Remember, Lang was able to look for me through CPD. I said it was witness tampering. But they won't tell me any information when I called them, anything. Just that, yeah, there is a warrant. And Brian said I gotta submit a FOIA request. Have a lawyer submit one, and then I can get the details.
You know, but Murphy got fucked again or some shit?
Yeah, you told me. And then, but this dude just said there's only one officer that handles that shit, and it might take 3 to 4 days.
That shit gonna take longer than that, bro.
I don't understand why, though.
They playing with you, son. Playing with your life, bro.
They playing with my life?
Playing with your life.
Now, fuck you. Rat fuck.
Do it right now in front of
me. Oh, hey! Hey, how are
you? Yo, what's good, boss?
Yo.
What you up to?
You need cars in unimpounded.
I got your back on back.
Matt?
Alright, what's your state ID there, Rami? The GT or the Thrax?
Both of them.
Okay, we'll start with the GT.
All right.
There you go.
All right, give me a sec. Let me get that out of the way. I'll be right back.
Sounds good.
Can you release it for me?
Yeah, I'm doing that right now.
All right. Okay, you getting your shit out?
If you're not getting your shit out...
Nah, I gotta let it cool down, bro. They'll actually crush my shit.
Can you park this up for me, and then I'll get the other one?
Yeah, where do you want this?
Just park it wherever.
I'm gonna do some new spot.
Alright.
I'll park this one somewhere over here, so we got one on the east side, and then you park that near a little cell.
Does it need a repair?
No, it's not rattling. This shit drive nice.
Is this your car? Is this a motorcycle or is this a random?
Random?
Alright.
Warrants forever. I got no one.
You park that one out?
You know that ambush spot we used to do near H&L?
Two tankers are?
On the rooftop, and then you jump over and you can get on the train track?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got your car on the train track.
Alright, I'll be right there. I forgot about that spot. The hutch jump.
Can you jump over this part, or should I put it here where you climb up the roof of the ladder? And you jump down here?
Yeah, we jump down here.
Hold on.
Yeah, park it so like we can get in it, you know?
All right,
where do you want to park this one out?
Do this in a little cell.
All right, you want to do on the staircase next to the subway?
Yeah.
Oh, we gotta go pick up the grapple guns really quick, actually.
Damn!
What?
I'm gonna retweet it. That's what I like to see right there.
I'll run the warrant for 60 days. Okay. Might have to.
I might need some money for this because I actually have like no money left.
right, just tell me you love me.
I love you, Mr. K.
Wrong answer.
Not much, man.
What's up, what's up, man?
22 each.
Okay, so 88K?
Oh, is this the dude you ratted out to the cops?
No, I tweeted out, thank you for dealing me, Jordan.
Shit, no, I think it was,
Cy Carter?
ATM, yeah, Cy Carter. ATM's over there if you want to grab the money, and then they're in the truck.
Okay, you want to grab half of it?
Yeah, sure, let me grab, yeah, I can cover this. Yeah, let me use the ATM.
Alright, fuck yeah.
How much did he say? He said 98. Was a little.
Okay, okay.
Yeah, K, 88K.
Pounds to 305. Alright, we're all in the trunk.
Right.
Dude, let me get some.
I don't see this. You gotta unlock
it. It's locked! Dude!
Yes! Alright, got my two grapple guns, K.
Dude!
Alright.
Hard up, y'all have a good one.
Alright, got three grapples on me.
Alright. This is.
Anyone here sell silencers?
We don't have any left. We've sold them all.
All right, boys.
You guys take it easy.
You guys have extendos or no?
No.
You know where we can get those?
I mean, I can get an order for you guys, but it won't be for a while.
Shit, we need like something today. Today, you guys know anyone that might have a few straggling?
Nah, probably not.
Shit. All right.
Appreciate it, boys.
Let's go ask. Doesn't GG deal with those?
Yeah, I asked like 20 times. They don't.
Yeah, but they don't.
We
fuck
go
with
over
you.
There.
No, they don't fuck with me. Either.
Oh yeah, they don't fuck with me, but they don't fuck with you.
Yeah, they definitely don't fuck with me. I got three grapples, man.
What's sad is that by the time you use all three of them, you're just gonna get ran over or tased anyway. So, joke's on us, to be honest. We're just wasting our money. We're just wasting our fucking money at this point. I warlorded a cop yesterday. I'm gonna start bringing it back, brother. Gotta run the combo. The taser,
oh,
the taser,
they,
gun
they do
combo.
It to us.
Yep, especially with, bro, especially with these agile things. Oh, we can knock out the strategy in like 2 seconds.
Remember when I first got this warrant, the dude was literally running me over and then tasing me?
Yeah.
And then trying to cuff me?
Yeah. I'm gonna look for a taser. I'm going back to that strategy. It's like the snipe BR combo in like Halo.
Especially if you get full agility, you know what I mean?
Yeah, exactly.
Get a full agility build, just zzz.
Oh, you tase him and you just hit him in the head once. With a silencer? Yo, this might be the strat, bro. You gotta sell. Tase him, boom, silence it, run away, then do it again.
I'm gonna hide in a bush by a gas station, just wait for them to pull up. Or I'm gonna hide like in a bush near autos. They get out for repair, run up, tase, bzz, switch gun, run off.
Wait, we need tasers. We wish we had a beanbag. Oops, my bad. I wish we had beanbags. Alright, well, Cy Carter, I think, just scammed the fuck out of me, by the way.
Why?
Because I paid him 90K to go make me two heavy pistols and he hasn't given to me yet.
Oh, yeah, he's go up to his house.
And he's on the phone. Alright, where is it?
Up here. And if he's getting heavy pistols, he's gonna be up here.
my god.
Oh, let's do it. You're gonna get a prize. Ryan, I just fucking hung up my call, man. The disrespect. You watching the fights tonight?
Nah. What is it anyway? John Jones? Is it a boxing match? I don't know anything about it, to be honest.
Oh my god. Stick to badminton.
What's the fight tonight?
It's John Jones, man.
Oh. But that's been, he's washed.
What? He was never washed. He never even. What are you talking about?
I'm just trying to say random shit to see if it pisses you off, to be honest.
He's making his return after 3 years in the heavyweight division now. Moved up a weight class.
Boxing?
No.
MMA?
Yeah, why the fuck would it be boxing?
I don't know. He said heavyweight division.
What? What are you talking about?
Where's this shit at? Where is it? Fuck.
Who's he fighting?
Ciryl Gane?
Oh, okay. Yeah, what does the undercard look like?
It's actually pretty good.
Is it on the sportsbook?
Valentina Shevchenko versus...
Oh, it is actually.
Oh, it is?
Dude, ain't nobody betting on these shits.
Yeah, because nobody even looks at this shit.
Motherfuckers put more money on Liverpool and Manchester United.
Because a bunch of little bitches in the city, what do you expect?
Where's this guy's house at?
Go to the left. Go one street to our right. Yeah.
One?
The fucking right, man.
Oh.
Stop. Left. Right here behind this, right here, left. Yep. Wait, what?
Where my guns at, Sai? Where my guns at?
Oh, hell nah.
Yo, he just... No, bro, we're killing him.
He scammed you?
Yeah.
Yo, why the fuck would you pay him up front?
Because he said he didn't have money and he didn't make the... He got to go buy the parts.
Oh, he a fucking rat.
Oh, hell fucking no. He goes, thanks for the money and hung up. Oh, hell nah. Okay. Oh, this motherfucker dying, bro. I see less.
Sometimes these are autos. Or. Man, he got your ass.
There you go. Thanks for the money. Oh, shit. Damn.
You a stupid motherfucker.
Okay. Okay, Cy Carter. This guy thinks he's got balls. I'll give him that. He's got balls.
Now that's a D1 athlete.
Bro, we don't even have guns, bro. What the fuck are we gonna do? Fucking punch him?
I got a gun. The fuck? You do? Speak for yourself. Yeah, what the hell, man?
I have a shotgun in my house.
Why wouldn't I have a gun?
I ain't gonna lie, I respect him. I fucking respect him, bro.
Oh, me too. Me too.
I got scammed, bro.
You done got your ass soon.
Actually, Jordan has.
Jordan what?
The guy that we bought the grapple guns off of has straps, actually. Oh fuck! What
oh,
was
go
name
go to
again?
Street Team Block. I can take him.
Oh, all right. Cy Carter, bro. We gotta find Cy Carter.
Yeah, he a hard one to find, to be honest. Cause I always forget what the fuck he looks like. You know what I mean?
He looks like,
I know what he looks like, but it's like, he just looks generic, so it's hard to, like...
Yeah.
Be like, oh shit, there's Cy Carter.
This actually might be him right here.
Gonna help.
Yo!
Oh,
alright, well...
Oh shit! Okay. Yeah, I don't think that was them, and if it was, it's taken care of.
I saw that shit happen before it
He's
happened.
He's like, what now?
Hello.
What's up, sexy?
Hey, how you doing? Hey, so I don't think we've met. I mean, we've met once before, but my name is Aaron. Yeah, I'm just hanging out with these guys.
Okay, nice to meet you, my man. You been with Street Team recently?
Yeah.
How's that been going?
Actually, really fun. The guys are hilarious. I don't think I've met you once before. I don't know if you remember, but I was at the spot where like the laptop sales are.
Oh yeah.
And I flew in with a helicopter.
And then what happened?
You said, are you doing Polito? And I lied to you. And I wanted to get it off my chest. I was
you
trying
what?
To do Polito.
Motherfucker!
Ow! I'm sorry.
You're forgiven, man. You're forgiven.
I appreciate it.
Alright. You take care.
Alright, you too.
That's probably weighing him down for so long.
Nothing there. Bobby Brown has shotguns up north.
I'll just get a shotgun from my house real quick. The guy who sold me the grapple guns has, fuck, I don't know his name. This is it? Let me go.
Check the stash. I might have a gun. Check this. I remember having some shit in here. Oh, no. Nada.
Okay, where'd you go?
I was checking my place, but nothing. What's up, you gotta take a poo-poo?
What? I have a shotgun. I'm just gonna use a shotgun.
You gotta take a poopy?
Wait, what?
You gotta make a little poopo.
Alright.
I'm ready to fucking kill.
Yo!
Is that a helicopter?
Is it? Yeah, it does seem like it. Oh!
Oh!
Yeah, right there, right there, right there, right there, right there!
Sorry.
Jesus,
what is wrong with you?
Hey, well,
Mickey.
Well. Yeah, but it's Mippy.
Hi, I'm Mickey. Nice to meet you.
I don't think we've met before.
Is what I would say if I didn't have memory. Jesus. How's it going, Kay? Rami, good to see you.
Yeah,
how you doing, Mickey?
It's seeing good.
Guys, I have a bag of cocaine. And I need to turn it into a Ferrari by the end of the day. Will you trade for my bag of cocaine?
Okay, I've seen this on YouTube before. All right.
Bag of cocaine into a Ferrari. Yes.
I'm a YouTuber now, guys. I'm trying to... my Merrill arc is over. I'm making YouTube content.
What can I give you for a bag of cocaine?
Honestly, I would just do the coke and just suck a bunch of dicks all day.
Okay, I'll give you a bag of cocaine, and in exchange, I'll give you two citrine rings.
I like in this one.
Marlon's having a trade.
I'll give you something better.
Oh, what, Kay? What?
I'll give you a rifle suppressor for a bag of coke.
Oh, yes! We're trading up! Deal.
A one quality rifle suppressor.
It's one quality? Are you serious?
Yes, you probably
what
have
am
about.
I going to do with that?
Well, you got 10 minutes to, you know, scam someone with it. What else? What else I got? Oh! A silver coin!
A silver... Mr. K's lucky silver coin. Good for one... I'm not actually gonna say
this. This is the coin that decides life or death. Very valuable.
Deal. You have a deal. Let's do it.
Wait, actually, hold up. I'll trade... Nah, never mind.
Oh, what's going on, boys?
Oh my god, we have a silver coin now. Perfect.
Not going.
Like I said. I'm
understanding this one, no.
If you flip it, someone will have to live or die, though. So be very careful.
Shit. Oh shit.
Understood.
Excusing me, I'm walking this way.
Rami, I mean, you want to do cusco?
I'm walking this one.
Hey, we taking the helicopter?
Hell yeah.
Hi, right, boom.
Alright, nice. How you
been? Right, let's go. Gotta find Cy fucking Carter, bro.
Man, you gave me two bags of coke. Wait, what?
You get scammed?
No, I don't think so.
How do we maybe we can set Cy, maybe we can ask Mickey to set Carter, Cy Carter up.
Yeah, who does Cy Carter hang with?
No, bro.
I'm telling you, go to Otto's. I always see him there.
Alright.
He's a diamond dog.
Okay. I don't know what that means, but alright. Actually, Carmella can
group,
set him up.
Diamond dogs.
Isn't Carmella in the diamond dogs?
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, she joined him. I swear to God, I think she did.
Really?
I think she did, bro. Hey, OG! Nothing much, just keep checking out the new spot.
God, yokai! Come on, you know I'm in red line, I can't be around these guys.
Red line, more like cringe line.
Don't say that!
Sorry, this is Shipman.
I'm calling my OG.
He's not even gonna answer it.
Yeah, he ain't gonna be around.
Come on, OG!
If you ain't goofy, he ain't picking up that phone.
Oh, come on, OG!
So, OG, two things. One, can I trade a shotgun for a pistol? Wait, really? This shit's ass, but I need a gun.
OG, please, I'm getting mauled!
Alright, two, I need to find Cy Carter. He scammed me out of 100k.
Come on. Oh, hey, OG!
He
hey,
make me
OG.
Two guns. I gave him 100k to go make
OG,
the guns, and he
yeah,
said
yeah.
I'm up now. But...
And then he's left?
Yeah.
some bullshit.
Finley, no!
Yeah.
Hey.
There's chairs up on the roof, though. Rest in peace. Oh, I wonder if Reed can get...
Hola!
I wonder if Reed is with, Grats on the new boat. Yeah, I think Sai will be with them. I think I know where Sai Cod is.
Where?
I think he's on a boat somewhere. Oh, shit.
Okay, I'm coming out right now.
Sparks is here. Mask up, let's cuff him and beat the fuck out of him. I'm gonna hit him with a hammer. You got my back?
Yeah. I have a shotgun, a big shotgun on my back.
Oh, he's fucking leaving. Fuck.
There's a shotgun on my back.
I'm gonna knock him out. Out the car.
He's in his car. Gun him down. Or if you knock him out, then I gun him down.
Cause you're a pussy ass bitch, dude.
Hey, hey. Oh. Okay, hey, 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 hey.
Fuck you, bitch! We gotta go, where's the car?
I don't know.
What do you mean, you drove here? Yes. Get in the car!
Is he fucked up?
I think he got scuffed. Suck on that, Suarez, you bitch!
Stupid! Goofy!
I think I knocked him out into his car.
You knocked him out as he was hopping in.
Damn.
Fuck.
Yeah, that's what he got, man. Of? 21 strikes in my car? He wanna keep playing with me?
That storefront I went inside of was Sy Carter's. We should take his taser.
Look at Twitter. Reed posted a picture of some boat and then Sy retweeted it. I think he's part of that group, so I think he's with him.
You wanna get a heli?
Yeah. Oh, bro, there they go.
We should have blew his car up.
Yeah, push it into the gas.
Yeah.
Vinny, you good, bruh?
I'm talking bits of garbage.
I figured you were pissed off today.
What do you mean I was off?
No, like pissed off because you were saying crazy shit on Twitter all day.
Huh? I just woke up.
You were literally trashing Rami all over Twitter.
Oh my god, it must have been that guy that I had sleep over last night.
Susan? Wait, he was telling people like his balls look like little balls of mozzarella, like the little ones you buy.
Bro, I met this guy last night at a bar after we got fucked over for the 100th time. So I was like, oh, why don't I really get fucked? So I invited this guy over and he must have went to hack. My father took it.
Oh, Rami's on the radio. He's expecting an apology, so.
I wasn't me. I was sleeping.
We're on 444.6.
All right, 444.6. Bye.
I don't like how he called you a little hobbit and shit.
The guy, you know? What do you mean? You know these guys.
What's up, man?
Uh-oh.
He done pitting Soze?
Soze got pissed at him earlier.
Wait, for
what? What do you mean?
Nothing.
Get your heli out?
Okay.
Or you want to get me, you want me to rent one?
Clothes still. Come pick me a little soap clothing.
Who the fuck do you think you are? You think we chauffeurs or what?
Yeah, you're my bitch. Get the fuck on me. Let's go, you little fucking hobbit.
You ready to fly?
No, yeah. I'm fucking gonna fly.
Alright. What are my keys?
Let's look for a nice boat. Probably, I'm guessing, near the docks. They just bought it, so.
What's the boat look like?
It's a normal boat. Oh, you're actually coming back!
Yeah, look, You know, I've been in meetings and phone calls all day, okay? I keep a mental list of who I need
to. Picking up in a heli. Get ready.
Get back up. So, what's up?
So, I talked to a lawyer, and they're doing what you said, but the problem is, they said this could take a long time!
No, it takes 48 hours.
They told me there's only one officer who handles it, and this could take four to five days.
It shouldn't.
Okay.
What lawyer did you talk to? I think they're misinformed.
Norman Adams.
Nah, because the thing is,
some officer Belmont is the only one or something?
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, unless she's like out of the city or something, I'm not. Normally
Mr.
she's on
K,
top
you got
of things.
Your fucking
so.
Pet, huh?
But yeah, no. Once they file the FOIA, the officer needs to respond to it in a timely fashion. I think it's 48 hours is the window, if I'm not mistaken.
Okay.
I'm surprised you said 4 to 5 days. Like, I mean, I don't serve them myself, so maybe.
He said 3 to 4. I just want to exaggerate. He said 3 to 4.
Oh, okay. Even that seems like.
That's still long. That's still long, right?
Yeah. So. Hey, congratulations, by the way. I heard you got a new. Bought that new painting
here.
Thank you. You know, got some nice paintings now.
Yeah, it's a nice fucking painting.
Very nice painting. Very nice. One of a kind.
Oh, is it? Oh my god.
Yeah, you know.
Carter called me today. Did you steal that out of?
You know, I had to break into one museum of art or whatever the fuck it's called.
Oh, he
needed the money first to go make get the parts to make the gun because he was down bad.
So let me ask you this.
I give him the money and he says,
this one.
$90,000 now.
If I get caught on this one, it's the type of shit where I'm being held in there, right?
Well, I can tell you that if it is indeed witness tampering,
which it is,
then it is held until trial.
They tweeted out a picture. We read it. They're in
the
boat.
You can get a bail hearing, which would mean that the judge recommends a.
Yeah, but look at the picture on Twitter.
They recommend whether or not you get bail. Pretty much everyone gets bail, and then they set the conditions for it, like no violent felonies, et cetera, et cetera. Otherwise, you go back, and then you don't come out.
Well, you're a very experienced officer, right?
Yeah.
So, based off your experience, how many times have you seen someone who's being charged with witness tampering get bail?
I'll say hut. So, any held until trial, I've seen it. It's all over the place.
Where
some people, they break bail. Some people, they never get bail.
Clue,
very
bro.
Few. Some get bail, and then if they break it, they go back.
Oh, right below.
But then, if you want to... They're not... So if we go by the standard, so I'll tell you right now, what's his name? Marty Banks got 3 bail.
Let me know when you want to stop popping.
So I wouldn't fall into the trap of it happened to him. It must happen with me because I'm pretty sure that particular incident didn't sit well with a lot of folks. So I would go in with the worst case scenario because you know how it is. Like shit changes every couple of weeks.
Of course.
Forever. Did you check by
all right.
Photoshop area?
But yeah, that's all I got. Kind of got. I got to fly out of the city
in
10 minutes here, though.
All right, I appreciate it, Mr. Knight. Way more helpful than Bass ever could be.
Well, I appreciate that. He trained me well, okay?
I gotta go. I'm getting fucking shot.
All right, you take care.
Yeah, go down on the beach. What the fuck? Come on, go down. Maybe because the FIB shit on it? Shit, Suarez is calling. Wait, what?
Bro!
Oh, hey, Suarez! Suarez,
you're getting lit up. What the hell?
Fuck you, alright? You wanna come on and talk me like that? Listen. You think you're slick.
What did I do? I didn't do nothing.
No, I saw you, Mr. K. I saw you before you put that little ski mask on. You jumped down the mirror and come back.
Oh, and Chatterbox beat the fuck out of him! You wouldn't do shit, Suarez, and you know it! I'm innocent!
I know you did. You ran back, you
That's
ran
what you get
from
back my car, you fucking little bitch-ass piece of shit!
See, I knew it was you!
Fuck
you, motherfucker!
I hate
fuck you!
You
alright? You! Watch your fucking back, because I'm gonna jump your head off!
Consider I
gave
up!
Okay, it's Bubbles,
you know what?
Bubbles.
Sorry, guys.
Oh, hey, Bubbles.
Hey! I beat up Chatterbox all the time!
Oh, good! Okay.
Yeah, I'm an independent...
Guys, you know Suarez was sending me nude photos last night?
That's kinda hot.
Really? What the fuck?
What?
There's a whole army of gods along this whole...
Yeah, I don't know. Some weird shit's going on. Somebody do the oil rig? Maybe. Yeah, maybe somebody hit the oil rig and that's where they are. We gotta find Cy Carter, bro. I told you where to go. Oh, tutor shop? Yeah,
he told you where to go, but you don't listen.
Because if you look at the picture, it's heavy waves, and that area right there by the Merriweather, those are like really heavy waves over there.
He told you where to go, so.
Like an hour ago? Half hour ago? Right.
Well, he told you where to go, so.
I fucking told you where to go. Just fucking get there. We got no fucking gas, you cock eater.
Oh, there you go. Nice. What the fuck?
What?
What am I reading right now?
Cy Carter, you ready to die? What do you mean, why am I threatening you, bitch? I called you, you said thanks for the 90k, bitch, and then you didn't give me, you hung up.
Oh, you fucker, Rami's money.
Oh, okay, alright, so where's my guns then? Okay, Legion Square, I'm already here. Legion Square.
I'll stay on the roof for tell him to come to the back of the bank and I'll shoot him in his fucking head.
But if he gives me the guns, then don't shoot him.
Wait, oh, yeah, not this roof, you can't get down.
You can, but yeah.
How are you doing up here?
I mean, we're in a heli. Oh, they're right here. All right, let's see what they got.
Bro, what the fuck? Yeah, best pilot. Well.
What's up, Cy Carter?
What's up, hey, Cy
guys?
Carter?
Again, Cy?
Oh.
There you go, digging his ass.
Huh?
Cy, you want your fingers rotated again?
No, I don't want anything rotated again. I'm fine.
Play with my money like that again, Cy Carter. What's gonna fucking happen?
It was a joke. It was a prank, man.
Play with my money like that again, Cy Carter.
But the worst thing you do is touch Rami's money. I'll be honest, he'll kill Mario.
Oh. Okay, yeah. Look, I'm a businessman. I'm good for it, you know.
Okay, it took a little bit long. I was a little bit worried there for a second.
Yeah, just 15 minutes. It wasn't even that long, really. Have you ever spoken a fucking pigeon before?
You ever tried to? Yeah, exactly. Exactly.
True. You got a point.
Yeah, thank you.
All right. Well, Sai, I appreciate it. You want to buy the shotgun off of me? I'll sell it to you.
I make those. Why would I buy it from you?
I don't know. Relax.
Hey, Sai, you make shotguns?
I know where to find them.
He gets raided once a week.
Okay.
I know where to find them.
Okay. All right, Sai. Well, it was good seeing you, Mr. Carter. I'll catch you later.
Yeah, I hope you all have a good day, guys.
Yeah, thanks, man.
Hey, where'd you guys get this heli? This is a cool heli. Oh my god!
Thank you. Let's go fill this up.
Thank you.
Let's fill this up and put it somewhere. Let's put it on our usual dock spot. We're definitely gonna need this.
It's the K!
Oi, man!
What's up, you piece of garbage?
Oi, man!
Why am I?
To put a fucking money into you.
The fuck did you just say?
To put a fucking money into you.
Top of the fucking morning.
Oh, it's the next one?